Okay, over the last 40 years, we have seen that the summer sea ice in the Arctic has declined by about 50%. And this ice loss is strongly linked to the amount of CO2 we're putting in the atmosphere. And if we keep doing what we've been doing and we don't make any changes, the Arctic Ocean is going to be becoming ice-free in the summertime in the next 20 years.